deplorable beast of pestilence.
Okay, yes! Okay. Since you and your heroes did so well here, I'll try and make sure your ride home is more pleasant.
Oh my god!
This wasn't due to the stresses of the Regency.
They never would have told us if it was.
Final battle. That is a retake. Oh my god. Okay. Moment has been documented. Hype.
Here we go.
Let this be your finest hour.
ugly.
Of Clark.
Whoa, buddy.
almost worthy of admiration.
I get way too excited about this.
Good riddance, you deplorable beast of pestilence!
Welcome back.
Every hero who died over the years has had their ashes placed within us, binding us together. Since our power is nearly at its peak, we now have the strength to call upon the strongest bloodlines. Now, Let's show this ancestor what they've been missing. You deplorable beast of pestilence! Need more time.
You've got it. Don't let up now.
Teleporting him.
Thank you.
that sludge from whence they came. You're going to tip us over. See, my advice is paying off.
Your advice? me that wasn't fun.
Thank you, Doc Cookiness.
This is it! We're nearly ready!
Make it through these brutes, and victory will be ours!
Working, Igor. It's working!
way too excited about this.
I did it!
We are fully charged. Just allow us a brief moment to send the cadence. And then we can commence with the celebration.
I can't keep doing this.
What?
We need to tell you something.
What are you doing?
Ruler, the way you've acted, everything you've accomplished, how you trusted...
We agreed that the best course was
They deserve to know the truth. What harm would it do now?
The cadence. It cannot be stopped. It could never be stopped. We can cut it down, blow it apart, send it to the farthest reaches of the world, but it will always come back. We lied to you about this because we feared that had you known the truth, would not have fought as hard as you did.
Hope's a powerful thing, and in the end, it's why you're really here. The people of this nation don't deserve to live in constant fear. They deserve to live their lives, and thanks to you, they have so far.
When we cauterize this world of the Cadence, the process is a volatile one. We will be blown apart and scattered across the nation, and everything that was and is linked to us will be lost. You will cease to exist.
Your accomplishments won't. None of this would have happened if you weren't here.
Yes, you've stumbled a few times, as we all do, but that stumbling also led to where we are now.
Thank you. If we're not reforged again, we've had a good
run. What the hell?
Your efforts will usher in a new age of peace and prosperity. It will end in time, but so do all things.
Don't worry. You'll be in good...
I just get the fucking achievement. I get like 8 achievements. I get eating brutal, eating brutal iron, hard. I just got like 300 points. All 9 of you. The witness. It has been witnessed. You know what to do anymore.
Oh, I'm gonna cry.
But again? Oh, I don't think I'm ever gonna play this game ever again.
Thank you.
followers. Thank you for the follow. Beautiful people. Oh, this highlight. Give a highlight.
Eric, I beat it.